Hello, my name is Michel Roosendaal, president of Kalmar Mobile Equipment. I'm very pleased here today to talk to you about sustainability. We are, as Kalmar, a key element of the global supply chain industry. And that global supply chain industry gives us all, and I mean with everyone, you, me, us consumers, it gives us choice. It gives us choice what we eat, it gives us choice in where we buy our goods from, and we have the choice to eat avocados, for example, from South America, and all kind of other elements coming from all over the place. But when we eat that avocado, we want to make sure that it doesn't come with a heavy carbon footprint. The whole industry, the whole supply chain industry, is working at being more sustainable. And we as Kalmar are contributing, are doing our part in that sustainability journey. What we did is we recently had the launch of the new era of logistics, launching a full range of electric vehicles handling containers. For example, we have launched reach stackers, electric reach stackers. We already earlier had launched forklifts, electric forklifts, but now the full range of forklifts, also the heavy forklifts, are electric too. And then the next generation of terminal tractors. So this makes that all your terminal or your port sort of material container handling, I should say, operations are done in an electric way with Kalmar equipment. And we are very proud that we have started that journey. And that journey was not a coincidence. It's not that we just started doing that, whatever, a year ago. No, it was a result of a decision to invest into sustainability, into building a roadmap for electrical vehicles. And we also did not take that decision just on ourselves. We listened to our customers, we worked with our dealers, we worked with our channel partners, and we really knew that this is what the industry was looking for. And we are, as said, extremely proud of that, but not just from a sustainability angle, also because electrification drives automation, it drives robotization. And why is that so important? It is so important because it also drives safety. And let's be fair, a port is still one of the most dangerous places on earth to work. And there are these heavy containers being tossed around and accidents are prone to happen. Robotization, automation sort of eliminates that risk, or at least it reduces it. And we believe that that will also make it a more attractive place to work. I've driven myself one of these electric reach stackers, and the driving experience is also much more smooth. And that is important as well to attract people to that industry in a world where there is a war for talent and it's more and more difficult to find the right people for those jobs. Having a attractive workplace, which that really is, with an electric vehicle will surely contribute to be attracting more and more drivers to come to our industry. And then there is something else. Digitalization is also a key element of our portfolio. And digitalization will work towards eliminating waste. And what is waste? Waste, for example, is unnecessary movement, looking for a container when you can't find it in the stack. And that unnecessary movement is in itself also, well, contributing to your footprint, to your carbon footprint. But also, it is unnecessary movement, it costs time and energy, and basically is a cost element on your total, if you like, P&L of the operation. So that brings me to another point. Being sustainable is also financially a good sort of move forward, because all these elements are aligned. If I can eliminate unnecessary carbon emissions by eliminating unnecessary movements, I also eliminate unnecessary costs. So basically, in summary, we as Kalmar are extremely proud that we can contribute to that so important journey which we see all over our society to make supply chains more sustainable. Electrification, automation, robotization, digitalization, a full range basically of offerings we are bringing to the market, and we are grateful for our customers, grateful for our channel partners who have helped in order to make that possible, and look forward to continue that journey with you. Thank you.